Yeah, pretty much all my festival experiences have been playing at festivals. But definitely, I mean, even just doing that, I feel like I've seen more of bands than I would have otherwise. It's more, definitely more relaxed than a venue show. And I mean, we've kind of structured our set to have, you know, both all those builds within the songs and then sort of having a building set as well. Especially with festivals, since we're doing so many of them, we've sort of got a 50-minute set down that's just sort of continuous. And, you know, there's very little slack in it, hopefully. Now we're touring more, it's a little bit more difficult to get studio time, but I still feel like, you know, if we don't have an album finished by the end of the year, I'll be disappointed in myself.